Hey folks, second video about the Blade Runner Hum-Brella that I've actually decided to spell this way because I believe that it's representing pretty well what it does with the mixture between Blade Runner and lightsaber board. Okay, I got a new sound phone for this thing made by Historian 57, so thanks a lot, Josh. And it's really great. I just modded a little bit the thing so that I could have it working properly with the Hum-Brella. What I did basically is first of all adding a boot sound that was not there. Okay, that was pretty quick. I just got a few other quotes from the website to add that in the sound phone, and I also modified the configuration file so that I won't be able to trigger any swings and so that it will react only to clashes. This is something you can actually do pretty easily in your crystal focus if that's something you want to do. So here we go.
Gosh, reading its eyes tells you.
Trying to put that down just for a while.
It's not an easy thing to meet your maker.
What is this guy again? He's a goddamn windman slaughterhouse, that's what he is.
Describe in single words. Only the good things that come into your
blast of sounds?
About your mother. Your mother?
You're reading a magazine and you come across a full page nude photo of a girl.
Is this testing whether I'm a replicant or a lesbian, Mr. Deckard?
Just answer the question, please.
I think, Sebastian. Therefore, I am.
Wake up! Time to die.
There you go. That was the Blade Runner sound phone made especially for the Blade Runner and Umbrella by Eastern 57. Thanks a lot. As you know, this thing is going to be traveling to a very special place. I hope to have some great news about that very soon. Thanks.